NW Indiana Elevators has sent me in a set of 4 Otis Traction Elevators. These are original 60s Otis elevators with touch-sensitive Lexan buttons. They all serve 10 floors in the department store La Paix in Montreal. These elevators have the classic Otis Globe logotype on the panels. Overall, you get a nice 60s department store feel on these elevators. So, if you like the classic elevators, then vote for NW Indiana Elevators. Here we have an historic gated Otis elevator. This elevator has simple memory and serves 5 floors. The elevator is located in the Masonic Temple in Asheville. The elevator is bottom drive and only have manual gate and doors. Jackson Slater also have some nice footage from the machine room as well as the rooftop. So if you really love all the footage, then vote for Jackson Slater. Elevator Man 247 Productions set me in America's tallest freestanding. This is a set of 2 ThyssenKrupp traction elevators. The place is called The Lookout and is located in Memphis. It is part of a hotel complex and you get free tickets if you stay at the hotel. The cab design is mostly in brass to fit into the old design shop and architecture overall. So if you find the place interesting, then vote for Elevator Man 247. You are voting by right in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.